The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the IIconics.
As a former tag champ myself, I know when I see a championship caliber team, and this is the dictionary definition of one.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
And their opponents, the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, the Superstar, Madison Fuller and Liv Morgan.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. This matchup could take us anywhere. It's a falls count anywhere contest. No countouts and no disqualifications.
Yeah, this type of match doesn't take long for things to get completely insane. Anything goes.
That's one of the reasons there's little time to recover from an opponent's attack in a falls count anywhere encounter.
What can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You gotta find a way to create separation, buy yourself some time, collect yourself. Otherwise, the beatings will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
Crashing down hard. Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
Stomping away.
Momentum now on her side.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Oh. Trifecta!
For good measure.
That offense really hitting her hard.
Yeah, I might be worried about the possibility of getting eliminated at this point.
Oh, man, into the neck breaker.
Oh. She's got the shoulders down. And kicks out before the refs count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Beautiful athleticism. Hurricane Rana.
Oh, there it is! The mandible claw! It's locked in!
hand. Do you stop the count there?
I've got a feeling she's going to live to regret that.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricanrana. And Peyton Royce is fading fast here, guys.
She is barely standing at this point.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Peyton Royce turns it around. She saw it coming. Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Good measure.
Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, man, what a powerbomb. Is it enough?
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
And she has an answer for Liv.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Gonna be woozy after that impact.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
Uh-oh, Cobra Clutch locked in.
This taps out. Just turn that around.
And Roy sidesteps that.
He turns it right around with a counter. Oh my God, moonsault.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricanrana. Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
From the top.
Oh, she misses the mark. Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Gets out of there in a hurry. Tag made. She's in. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Reversal on Billy Kay.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Able to evade.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Oh my God.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
She's beginning to flag a little.
To a big time win.
Billy Kay is stumbling to get to her feet.
What a falling spear.
Billy Kay, I can't make sense of that decision. She might have had the pinfall in hand.
Series of reversals.
Can Billy Kay withstand much more of this?
Billy Kay needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Sit up, powerbomb.
Things not going how she'd like.
Jogging up the tag team delegation if you want to, Cole, but considering the circumstances, they could be much worse for wear at this point in the match.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left? This is not going to end well.
Bang! What a move! The arm absorbing the damage. She's losing all momentum here.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Deep six! Producing a trampoline.
This is Billy Kay's perseverance getting tested.
Control on a suplex.
Just caught flush.
All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
Working to neutralize that arm.
She counters right back on Billy Kay. Counters that.
Here we go.
Oh, exploder suplex.
Can Billy Kay withstand much more of this? Billy Kay needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Top rope. 450. Nailed it.
She can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her. Put it in the corner now.
Handspring splash.
Right through with the spear. Comes in off the tag.
Take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
2-0 face breaker.
The rock.
Here comes STO.
Can Liv put the... Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
She's pushed into the corner.
Arching up the corner.
Slice bread.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
For Morgan. Look at Liv go. So determined.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Hard impact on the backdrop. Bad predicament right here.
She has her target, weighed and measured.
Look at this!
Suicide dive!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off!
Next.
Whatever it is, it's not going to be good.
Oh! Through the table!
High risk, high reward.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. That's it.
That's it.
Cover.
One, two.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
In under the ropes.
This is Billy Kay's perseverance getting tested.
Reversal on Billy Kay.
Right through with the spear.
Billy Kay keeps her at bay. She did her homework there.
Up and down. What a slam.
Stomping down.
Look at this superhuman power.
Looking for the...
It's like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
To see that. Gets the tag.
Double stop. Kick lands.
Reversal from Morgan. Place is jumping.
Face first with a reverse STO.
Can Liv put things away here?
Cover. Two.
And that's Billy Kay
has been eliminated.
Into the rope she goes.
Book side headlock takeover.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Peyton got intercepted.
Oh, that's a cool reply.
And finds a counter.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Inverted STO. Amazingly executed once more.
What a moonsault. That was unique.
Extraordinary offense from Morgan.
Bit by bit, Morgan chipping away at the opposition.
Well scattered by Liv Morgan.
Liv holds her off. Oh.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
2-1 face breaker.
Now tagging her in.
Feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Well, Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here are your winners, the Superstar, Madison Fuller and Liv Morgan.
And there you have it, the last Superstar standing.
Each of these women could contend for a title alone, but together, they may never lose.